This mommy and baby sloth have missed each other. The pair, who live in Peru, were separated because the baby sloth had dangerous insects and ticks that had to be removed. But now that the little one is well, mommy sloth doesn't want to let go.